Hey, yo, not now, big man.
Easy, easy, brother. Easy, easy.
Come on, man. You think I'm gonna hurt my family?
Family? I don't see your family here. Yo, Mo, you see any other pigs in here?
Yeah, the blonde bitch by the table.
You got no family here, man. I can't believe you still come here. You know, I spent 3,225 days thinking about this moment. I played out every scenario. What I would do when I saw you again.
Sounds like you was dreaming about me in prison, playboy. I'm cute and all, but damn. It's a lot of wasted energy, my friend. Careful, Hector. Careful.
Lake Worth Pier. What? Suddenly got real quiet in here. Lake Worth Pier. You know. What? Is Lake Worth Pier something you thought I might not know about? Or maybe your former partner? Maybe his family might want that piece of information. What's bothering you, Super Cop? Mr. Palm Beach Officer of Dignity? You might think you know what the fuck I've been up to, spewing shit about me and my family, but you seem to have forgotten who ran these fucking streets before you ruined my fucking life. Me. Not you. Not him. Not my fucking dad. Me. And that's something you can never take away from me. And you're about to find out what it feels like to fuck with the wrong one.
Is that so?
Yeah, you fucking pig.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, yo, Hector. Just remember who showed you the way. You might think because you're so cracked to these people out here that you're some kind of street Jesus, but you keep forgetting that you will always be an outsider to this community. Get the fuck out of my place, man.